Athletes and riders all look for those moments of glory that define their career, the victories and the gold medals. But sometimes you can celebrate a second too soon and make you an instant internet sensation. So we thought we would look back at seven times when pro cyclists celebrated that bit too soon. Coming in at number seven, we have Alexey Lysenko. Kazakh star Alexey Lysenko is our first victim on this list. He was unfortunate to celebrate too soon in a three-way sprint to the finish line on stage 5 of the UAE Tour in 2020, when he pulled ahead of Tadej Pogačar. However, the Slovenian super talent surged with a bit more power than Lysenko was anticipating, and Lysenko, as a result, was about to celebrate and lifted an arm off his handlebar. However, this arm was promptly put back down when he realized what had happened. A bit unfortunate for the Kazakh. Coming in at number 6, we have Ilo Turell. On the 7th stage of the 2014 Tour of California, Eloy Turell wanted to disappear after he miscounted a number of laps that were to go on the circuit finish in the Tour of California. The Spaniard sprinted clear from the pack in the final stages for what he thought was a victory, pumping his fist passionately and then succumbing to the disappointment. Poor guy. Eloy Turell ended up finishing 56th in the stage, which was won by Peter Sagan. Coming in at number 5, we have Luka Pinarek. Luka Pinarek was another rider to misjudge the lap count during stage 5 of the 2017 Giro d'Italia. The Slovenian Bahrain Merida rider launched a bold attack out of the peloton and crossed the finish line with a jubilant celebration, and he quickly succumbed to the disappointment to find out that he still had one lap to go on the circuit. The star of Bahrain Merida, Vincenzo Nibali, later said the mistake was due to Luca's radio earpiece having run out of battery. What a pity. Coming in at number 4, we have Anthony Turchi. Cofidis rider Anthony Turchi celebrated too soon at the finish of the Tour de l'Euro Métropole in 2017. It looked like the Frenchman was heading for victory in Tournai, and he threw up his arms in triumph as he neared the line. However, British sprinter McClay hurdled past him and took the victory, with Turchi having to settle for third. Coming in at number 3, we have Morgan Niesky. Another Frenchman to our list, Morgan Niesky was riding the Tour Series in the UK, which is the fastest pro crits in the world. And in the 2015 edition, Rally GAC rider Morgan Niesky made the costly mistake of celebrating too soon. In the final moments of the round, Morgan Niesky thought the victory was in the bag, but he didn't see John Mould in his wheel as he took the final bend. Niesky looked over his left shoulder as Mould hid behind him, coming from the right, and as a result, Mould crossed the line first. At least Chinitsky had the grace to bury his head in his hands as soon as he realized what had happened. Coming in at number 2, we have Caleb Ewan. During stage 2 of the Springs Tour of Abu Dhabi, sprint superstar Caleb Ewan thought he had it on the line, only to see Marcel Kittel torpedo himself to the win, and this left the Australian disappointed. However, Caleb Ewan did win on the final stage of the Tour at least. Coming in at number 1, we have Eric Zabel, Milano Sanremo. Now we come to the most famous example of this horrific occurrence in sport. In 2004, celebrated German superstar Eric Zabel lined up for Milano Sanremo, a race he'd won 4 times in his outstanding career, and he was the favorite for the day. So coming off the Poggio descent in a large group, Zabel looked to have it in the bag again when he unleashed a fearsome sprint that looked like the winning sprint, but due to overconfidence, lack of focus, or perhaps other laps, he sat up to celebrate just as sprint star Oscar Ferreira made a desperate bike throw for the line, which resulted in the victory by mere inches. Zabel's devastating loss is pretty much the gold standard for the risks of premature celebration in cycling. That's it for this video. Which do you think was the worst celebration too soon? And is there any we have missed? Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.